results of an article using DOI. Okay, one person has asked about citations. This is that with the online first publication, the time it takes for critical discoveries to reach to the researchers community is significantly reduced. Okay, online first, that users access peer review articles well before print publications. These articles are searchable and citable by the DOI. Okay, there is one example which I took. One person who has asked the citations, I told him that I will tell afterwards. So just look at this example. This is how DOI cites your article. Okay, like Gamlin, FX, Beckett, G. These are the names of the authors, followed by their topic, that is effect of high intensity intermittent training on heart rate, okay, variability in pubescent children, and then it assigns this ID, this DOI 10.1007/S00. This is the identity, a unique identity which it provides to your article. Okay, so your article can be assessed by just looking at this ID. Okay, these are basically citations. Then this copyright